USB JTAG NT software is unified software for all the hardware sold on www.usbjtag.com. The current version 1.17 supports Ulink NT, Ulink NAND, USB JTAG NT, and USB BDM NT. This video is an updated version for install the software on Windows 10 64-bit. To get started, you need to go to the usbjtag.com to download the software. And click File Download. Here is USB JTAG NT or Ulink NT setup. And click Download. Run the software. By the way, if you upgrade from the old version, start from 1.17, you can ignore the uninstallation process and proceed. But for the previous software, you might need to uninstall that first. So let's say if you 1.18, you just run the setup. Okay. Double click it and it will run. And when it say protect, you run anyway. And accept it, and everything is default, so you can install. Finish. So after the installation, you will see a folder called USB JTAG NT on your desktop, and you can click it and run it. And very first time you need to select a target. Let's say you have Ulink NT and you want to program 6121, but we do not have this target yet. You can say SB6120 and click it. And it will show disconnected. So we need to install the driver for it. So what we do is we can go to the system and click system information. In here, you can see this is a 64-bit OS, and that's decide which driver you need to install. So we need to go here and go back here. Say, you know, since we are using Windows 10, so you need to go to Windows 10 driver. And click download. And we need to extract to, let's say, go to the download here. So Windows 10 and 64 here. Now we can go to the device manager and we can scan it, and we have seen a device like this. Or for USB JTAG NT will be something else. You say I want to update the driver, and you say browse my computer, which will go to the place we just put download with Windows 10. If you are not sure it's 64 or 32-bit, you can select this folder. Otherwise, you can directly go to the 64-bit. Let's say I want to select the Windows 10, it will auto-detect which driver to install. And once you see this, then the software will show this is USB connected, and it will give you the dialog, activation dialog. Now, if you do not have the code yet, you need to email to get the code. Please check the quick guide. In this case, I already have the code, so I only need to go to the online activation. And then I can click on activation. It's activated here, and that's it. So the installation process is quite simple, and you need to understand all the software will use the same, all the hardware use the same software. So you can see this is Ulink NT. If I exit this time, and next time again, if I start the software, it will display Ulink NT software, which is the current hardware I'm using. Okay, you can check the activation here, say activation, or here is about button. About button will say you have Ulink NT here, and the hardware ID is displayed in here.